Did you know that...
Harrison Ford was not the first choice. Originally, George Lucas did not want to cast Harrison Ford because he felt like with all the movies they made, they were getting tied like De Niro and Scorsese, so they wanted to go with Tom Selleck, who was riding high on Magnum P.I. The producers, however, would not let him out to do the film, so thankfully for all of us, they cast Harrison Ford, and history was made.